run the ML, pick our labs and DID are all great tools to create cartoon videos like this, this, and this. While they are all great to create short clips, none of them can create a complete meaningful video. If you are looking to create a full-fledged animated cartoon video, sorry, you can't do with these tools. But don't worry. In today's video, I'm going to introduce you to a new tool that can create a complete animated cartoon video. Yes, here's a sample video that I generated using this tool.
Unknown facts about the Pacific Ocean. The Pacific Ocean is so vast that it covers more area than all the land masses on the Earth combined. Its deepest point, the Mariana Trench, is deeper than Mount Everest is tall.
Right from the script, characters, voiceovers, and music, this tool will create everything by itself. And the best part is that you can even edit and customize the generated video any way you want. Are you excited to learn more about this tool? Come on, let's dive in. Here are the 6 simple steps that you need to follow to create the perfect animation video. Step 1. Generating the AI animation video. Go to the website Animeka. I have added the link to the site in the description. First, you have to create an account. Following that, you'll be taken to the dashboard of Animeka. On the dashboard, under the Create Projects section, you can see the option to register for the Animeka AI closed beta. Once you receive an invite, you can see the option Create. Now click on Create. Here, you have to type in the topic of the video. For example, I want to create an animation video about blockchain technology. Further, you have to select the tone and the duration of the video. You have 5 different options for the tone and you can generate a video for about 5 minutes of duration. Next, you have to select the style of the video that you want. The next step is to add a voiceover. You can select between different gender, languages, and voices. Here, I am selecting male for gender, language as US English, and voice as Matthew. You can preview the voiceover before selecting one.
Hello, I am Matthew from Animaker. I am one of the voices you could use to make your text lifelike.
Now, hit done. It will take less than 60 seconds to generate your video. So cool, right? Let me try another example. Now, let me create a video on the topic, unknown facts about the Pacific Ocean. Again, I'm selecting the tone, the duration, the type of video, voiceover, and when I hit done, a spectacular video is generated. Let me show you a preview.
Unknown facts about the Pacific Ocean. The Pacific Ocean is so vast that it covers more area than all the land masses on Earth combined. Its deepest point, the Mariana Trench, is deeper than Mount Everest is tall. The Pacific gets its name from the Latin.
Looks cool, right? That's not all of it. You can further edit and make changes to the video. For that, click on Advanced Edit option at the top. The generated video will open as an editable Animeka project in a new tab. For the people who are new to Animeka, let me show you a quick preview into the app interface. On the left-hand side is the library. It has all the elements like characters, icons, illustrations, stock images, and videos that you can use to add it to your video. On the right side is the scenes section. Scenes are short clips. You can think of them as slides in a presentation. Similar to how several slides combine together to form a presentation, multiple scenes combine to form a single video project. At the bottom is the timeline, using which you can edit and animate the elements added to the video. The center part is the workspace, where you can see all the elements added to the video. Step 2. Customizing animation characters. Let's see how to add a new character by replacing the ones already in the project. First, we have to select the character that we want to change. Now, right above the workspace, we can see a list of options. You can edit the characters using this. we have to select this option named Replace. Now from the library, we have to select the character that we want to replace it with. Step 3. Customizing the animations. Let's see how we can change the applied animations to a character. Select the character. Now in the library, you can see a tab called Actions. Actions are individual animations that can be applied to the character. For example, let me add a different action to this character. You can use the search option at the top and find an action. Since we are making a video about the ocean, let me find an action related to beach and ocean. Once you click on an action, it will be applied to the character. Cool, right? It is not that you can only replace an already existing character in a scene and animate it. You can add a new character from the library. Go to the library and click on a character. It will be added to the workspace. Now, select an action. Unlike other AI generators, Animaker offers you the best customization possibility. For example, you can even edit the script and customize the text in the video. Step 4. Customizing the text and icons. Now I want to edit the text in scene 2. So, I'm clicking on it. Select the text that you want to change. Now, type in the new text. You can use the Edit Text option over the workspace and customize the text further. You can change the font style, size, and alignment. If you scroll down, you have different text effects like shadow effects, outline effects, and so on. You can even change the animation effect applied to a text by selecting the animation option over here. I am applying a popping effect to the text. Let's have a preview. In case you want to add more icons, there is a humongous library. In fact, there are more than 100 million such icons in this library. We ain't lying. Check it out for yourself. You can find these icons under the Properties section of the library. You can search and find an icon. Now I'm adding this icon to scene 3. We already have voiceover added to the video in the AI generated version. But can we actually make the characters in the video talk? I mean, with the lip sync? Yes, we can do that by ourselves. Step 5. Customizing the voiceovers. First, let's remove the already added voiceover in the video so that it won't overlap with the new voiceover that we are about to add. Now, I'm going to scene 1 and selecting the overall timeline section. It gives an overall view of the scenes in the video along with all the audio tracks. You can expand and zoom into the timeline to make precise editing corrections to your videos. Here, you can see two tracks. The longer one is the music track and the shorter ones are the voiceovers. I want to add a lip sync voiceover for this character in this particular scene. So I am deleting the default voiceover added by the AI. Now select the character. Above the workspace, we can see an option called lip sync. Once you click on it, you will get three more options to add voiceovers. The first option is the record option. Click on the blue icon to record voiceover and add it to your video. The last one is the upload voiceover option. If you already have an audio file, you can use that here. The second option is the Fantabulous text-to-speech option. Once you click on it, you can see a pop-up. Type in the voiceover you need as text here. Now you have to select the gender of the voiceover. Following that, you have to select the language. You won't believe the number of options here. There are almost more than 170 plus languages and accents. And if you click on the voice, you can find many options here. I want a female voiceover in US English. Let me preview this.
Unknown facts about the Pacific Ocean.
Now, this sounds a bit robotic, but don't worry. Click on the auto enhance option to make the audio sound more human-like.
Unknown facts about the Pacific Ocean.
Crazy, right? Now I'm adding it to the timeline. Let's see a preview of this scene.
Unknown facts about the Pacific Ocean.
In the same way, you can edit and customize all the scenes. If you want to change the music track, you can delete the current music track that is generated by AI, and you can select one from the library. Right-click on the audio track and hit delete. Under the music section of the library, there are more than 30,000 music tracks. If you keep the pointer over a track, you can hear a preview. Click on it to apply to the video. Let's reduce the volume of the music so that it doesn't overpower the volume of the voiceover. You can also add your own music using the upload section. You can use the same upload section to upload images, videos, GIFs, and add to this video project. Step 6. Downloading the video. Now, after making all the changes to the video, to download it, click on the download option at the top. Further, click on the download video option and the download option. Your video will be rendered in a few minutes and will be available for download. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Then subscribe to our channel for more AI-related content like this.